Now, who will read the last story?
Grandpa, you read the last story.
Okay, I will read it out. Okay, listen to it The name of the story is The Donkey and the Stream. Bhola was a laborer from a small village.
He earned his daily wages by working for a salt merchant. He had a donkey. Bhola treated his donkey with love and affection. Though Bhola was poor, he never made the donkey work too hard to earn more money. On the contrary, the donkey was lazy and mean. Though he has got a kind and generous master, he always used some or other tricks to avoid this work. Then poor Bhola has to take some load on his back himself. The donkey used to be very happy by looking at his foolish master. One day, Bhola was going to a nearby village with some salt on the back of his donkey.
Come on, Khandya, walk a bit faster. We have to return before it gets dark.
How can I walk so fast? Come on, take these sacks on your back. Then only you will understand.
Khandya, be careful, Khandya, or else you will fall down here.
No sooner did Bhola say so, the donkey slipped and fell in the water. The sacks tied on his back were all drenched. With some efforts, the donkey stood again. And to his great surprise, he found that the sacks were lighter as some of the salt dissolved in the water.
Wow, I slipped and fell down and these sacks are lighter. It's a nice trick, Mr. Bhola. My dear master, now load me with as much salt as you wish. I know what to do.
From that day onwards, the donkey used to fall in the water whenever he has to cross the stream. That made the salt dissolve and sink slide. The donkey was proud of his cleverness.
My master is really a fool. I am using the same trick from the last few days. Still, he can't understand. But it's good for me.
Be careful, Khandya. I tricked his donkey kindly, with great affection and care. But he never wants to work. And from last few days, he always falls in water. Thus, he is a reason of financial loss for me. Now what to do, I really don't understand.
Bhola decided that he would not let the donkey fall in the water. So instead of crossing the stream, he decided to travel by the road near the stream, which was a longer route. The donkey was angry to notice this. He jerked the rope and jumped into the water. Bhola disliked this behavior. He decided to teach the donkey a lesson. Next day, instead of the salt, he loaded the donkey with the sacks of cotton. They started to travel as usual.
Wow! The sacks are lighter today. The master seems to be more kind. It will be all right if I will not fall in water. But what if I will fall? The weight will be negligible then.
Khandya has to learn a lesson today.
Bhola took the donkey through the stream. It was an opportunity for the donkey he at once sat down, and the cotton soaked the water that increased the weight of sacks. The donkey didn't understand how the weight increased. He was not even able to stand. Moreover, Bhola started to beat him with a cane. Neither he was able to bear it, nor he could stand and run away. It was as if he dug the grave for himself. From that day, the donkey learnt his lesson and forgot to fall in the water.
So kids, what have you learned from this last story? We should always work with honesty and sincerity, because the laziness will always ruin you. So, how did you like this story? Okay then, go to homes now and study hard, okay?